When we celebrate the feast days of saints, we usually celebrate them on the anniversaries of their deaths, the days on which they were born into eternal life. But there are three people whose earthly births we celebrate along with their passing into heavenly life. Who are they? Hi, I'm Father James Kubicki, and the answer to that Catholic trivia question is, first, of course, Jesus, whose birth we celebrate on Christmas. And secondly, Jesus' mother, the Blessed Virgin Mary, whose birth we celebrate on September 8th, 9 months after we celebrate her Immaculate Conception. That gives you an idea as to why we celebrate their earthly births. Both Jesus and his mother were born without sin. But what's the third birthday we celebrate? Today's feast, the birth of St. John the Baptist, a close relative of Jesus. Now, why do we celebrate his birth? We don't celebrate an immaculate conception for him. Well, Luke's Gospel tells us that John leaped in the womb of his mother Elizabeth when the Blessed Virgin Mary, pregnant with Jesus, visited her, and the Holy Spirit came upon John and freed him from sin. So, while he was conceived with original sin, it was removed when he was in the womb, and he was born without sin. Isn't it interesting that we celebrate Jesus' birth near the shortest day of the year for us, after which daylight begins to grow? And now we celebrate John's birth near the longest day of the year, after which the light begins to lessen. It's a reminder of what John himself said in the Gospel of John, chapter 3, verse 30. He must increase, I must decrease.